All westbound lanes of the Pennsylvania Turnpike were closed for hours Thursday afternoon after a tractor trailer jackknifed in Bensalem, sending its cab over a bridge and releasing roughly 100 gallons of diesel fuel into the Neshaminy Creek. No one was injured in the accident.